just sticks on. Oh yeah, she's not going.
Pretty good, eh? The wind's starting to pick up. Guys, I just did some float flying with the CESSNA 150. Make sure you like, subscribe for more. You see, I don't have the water rotor operational because it's reversed. But it tracks when the plane is going on the water. And the rudder works just fine on the back. But thanks for watching. I might do some more flights later, but who knows. Thanks.